Jennifer, are you close enough to the door?